So today we're gonna get some snacks from the vending machine. We're gonna taste the snacks.
I'm not sure.
There's nothing coming out. That was my last quarter. Oh! I knew I would never make it as a hobo on my own, so I decided to befriend a more experienced hobo.
So how long have you been living like this?
A couple years now. Life's rough without those snacks. It's so cold.
And just like that, Hobo Schmo was gone. It was in that moment that I knew something had to be done.
What do we want?
Our quarters!
When do we want them?
Now!
What do we want?
Our quarters!
When do we want them?
Now!
So what brought you to start this protest?
It is an absolute outrage that people are dying in the streets.
We want snacks! We want snacks! We want snacks! We want snacks! We want snacks!
It's a real tragedy.
So why are you homeless?
The vending machine took all my money. Gave me nothing. Now I'm living in the halls.
What's it like out there?
It's brutal. It's a war zone.
Turns out the machine was working just fine. Oh well, lunch is in 5 minutes anyway.